eBay's item location policy has been a real pain in the butt for dropshippers all around the world who are dropshipping from multiple locations. But have no fear, we finally have a fix. For those of you who don't know, eBay's item location policy wants you to provide clear and accurate information about where the item is located, including the postal code, city, and country where the item will ship from. And then when you upload a tracking number, it must match the shipping location provided in the listing. So once again, those of you who are dropshipping from multiple locations don't know exactly which zip code it's going to ship from, and then eBay flags your account, you get less views, less sales, less profit. But finally, as I said, there is a fix, and that's exactly what I'm going to be going over in this video. Enjoy this one, guys. Quick intro and let's go. Now, many of you know that we are using conversions with Blue Care Express. So if you're dropshipping from Amazon to eBay and you're converting your tracking numbers to Blue Care Express because you want it to be noticeable and supported by eBay, all those TBA tracking numbers that are no good for us, now you can use Aquiline conversion tracking numbers. And what this is going to give you is your own zip code for the tracking numbers. And all of you guys who are dropshipping on eBay, you guys know that eBay likes to flag our dropshipping stores because of their dropshipping policy, because the items that we are listing are not shipped out from the same zip code that we have on the item location. So now we can reverse that, and this is exactly how that is done. So on AutoDS, we're going to click on settings. And by the way, reminder, this only works for people dropshipping from Amazon to eBay using US, UK, Germany, or the France regions. All right, so we clicked on settings, then we're going to click on orders. So we want the order settings. Make sure that the store that's selected is an eBay store and that the supplier is Amazon, one of those regions that I just went over. So here what we're going to do is head on over to tracking conversion, click on the drop-down menu. And as you see, now there's a new option called convert all tracking numbers to Aquiline with zip code masquerade. Okay, you can hover over if you want to read about this, but it's exactly what I just explained. So we're going to choose that option. And now what's going to happen is all of the products are going to come out every time we get a shipping tracking number from Amazon. It's going to be converted to Aquiline tracking number, which means that we're going to be using a specific zip code. Which zip code is that? Exactly what you have set right here on the lister options in the default zip code. So this is the zip code that we're going to use now on all of your tracking numbers, whatever you have set on your default zip code. And that's it. No more flagging accounts, no more dropshipping policy. eBay, here we come. And that just pretty much wraps it up, guys. All that's left to do now is start converting all of your tracking numbers to Aquiline, ship out your items from the same item location provided in your listings with the help of Aquiline. And once you do that, simply reach out to eBay, let them know that you are not breaching their item location policy. The representatives will have a look and they will finally unflag your account. More impressions, more sales, more profit. Enjoy this one, guys. And once again, like this video, subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so yet, because you will keep getting more sales and more profit this way. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the future videos.